Well, deer season's over. We're all pretty much depressed right now. Can't sling arrows anymore. Not catching much. It's been freezing, thawing out, freezing, thawing out. So Reed came up with a good idea to take his dog out today.
Here, Swiss. Come here.
He's a good puppy, huh? Where's the bunny? Where's the bunnies? So I got Shane Reed behind the camera, and I'm going to be carrying a single 410. Keeps meat good. Don't blast them up too bad.
Miss.
Tree. I dead centered that thing. Look.
Yeah,
see
you
the
did.
Bark? Off his gun.
Well, day one done. Hunter with a miss, had a few circles. Hey. Didn't see one rabbit and another one hold, so we're gonna give her a try some other day here.
Gonna take the Beagle dog out today. Reed's got Swiss up here again. Got me missing last time, and we got Toth with us today. He's also packing the old 410.
And sweatpants.
Swiss!
Come here, Swiss.
You wanna hunt the bunnies? You wanna hunt the bunnies? Go.
There's the star of the show.
Yep. That's the one will be doing all the work.
Well, we just had a rabbit run between us. Couldn't shoot. So this is a second round. There it goes, Rube. Rube, coming. You suck. Rube with another miss. Hopefully we bring her back around. Right here. I'm on it. Not anymore. Wait, no, wait. You can't shoot him there. There, shoot him. Did you get him? Did you miss him again? Well, how many rounds is enough?
Nine, maybe. Eight, nine.
Well, it's strike three for me. Reed has me in the snow a couple days ago, and I missed two today. Should have had him. Wide open shot. I don't know if Toth said anything, but it circled it about eight times.
Yeah, I'm 0 for 1. Rube and I just shot about back to back right there, and neither one of us touched it. I don't think so.
Thanks for getting that, Toth.
Wes, come here.
Well, this little girl here, come here. Just ran a rabbit, I would say probably a dozen, maybe 13 times, the same rabbit. Rube and I both missed there. I think it finally holed up.
She came back. But sometimes it didn't shoot. It's so thick in here. Sometimes it didn't shoot because we didn't have it on camera.
Didn't see it.
Or just didn't see it.
Good girl.
Well, it's January 21st, and got Big Brother just coming out of the basement here. We're headed out for a bunny hunt. Come here, Copy. Come here. And a little beagle, Copy. Come here. Hey, come here.
Ready.
You ready to go? He's ready to go hunting. Got Dad, Big Brother.
Hey guys.
Pinning the license on. We're going to load up. And I think he's ready to hunt some bunnies. So we'll see if we can find any.
Full day in Pennsylvania here. Saturday morning. Got old faithful 20 gauge here. We got her loaded, ready to rock here. Dog is very, very excited about going. And there he goes right now. So, more to follow.
Well, first rabbit hunt, or first hunt since I've been married. Officially for I don't know how many days now, since New Year's Eve. Got the Benelli 20 gauge Nova, shooting 7.5 shot. Some high brass mixed in with some lows. We'll see if we can get her done today.
Come here. Here, hunt it up. Hunt it up. Hunt it up. Is he in there? Hunt it up. Good boy. Get in there. Is he in there? Hunt it up. That's what's nice about having a beagle right there. Come on, hunt it up. I just seen him. He's coming down, Beef. You see him? I just seen him there. He's right in between. You got him?
Right there in front of you, Brock.
You hit him. Copy will get him. That's the same rabbit circled the way up.
No, it's a different one. I think there's one right in front of me. I think.
Beef wung it here. Copy's gonna run and finish the circle out. Sometimes the gunpowder and BBs and stuff tend to screw the dog up too. But he's right up. There he is. Good boy. Good boy. Yeah, that's number one of the day for Beaver. Good boy. Yep. Good boy. Good chase. Nice shot, Beef. Good chase.
Yeah.
Number one. Good number boy, Copy. Good boy.
Buddy. That's a good boy.
That's what we're after. Yeah, good boy.
Got Hunter with the Recurve, and we're squirrel hunting. We're on some tracks. Got some squirrel tracks running this log here. And I don't know, it's pretty cold. Don't know if we're going to see anything or not, but we're out. And if we get anything, he's going to try and shoot it with the Recurve. And I got the shotgun if it goes too far off the tree. And
you can't judge me, because squirrels are small. And I just happened to knock all the pins off this thing this morning, so I got no pins. Don't judge.
Yeah. Close. Well, I couldn't even get him with a shotgun because he made a quick run right into that hole. But now we gotta find Hunter's arrow.
You win some, you lose some, I guess.